enjoyed that. See, what I didn't know, by the way, is that in the books, Hannibal Lecter seduces Clarice. I had no idea. So now I'm curious about reading it. Watching people you don't even know. I could live here by myself alone. Self alone, yeah. I don't want us to be enemies, so I'm thinking maybe I should leave. Cause you're bringing out the worst in me. Worst in me, yeah. I love you so much that I hate you. Right now it's so hard to blame you. Cause you're so damn beautiful. So damn beautiful. Is it wanna know? Oh, I know that I'm never ever gonna change, and you know that you're always gonna stay the same. Is it easier to stay? Is it easier to go? I don't wanna know. Oh, I know that I'm never ever gonna change, and you know you don't wanna. Yeah, lately the only movie I've seen that was really good is that movie that I keep telling you guys about with Steve Carell and the like miniatures. That's the only one that's really, really stuck with me. Obviously, I have terrible memories, so apparently it was that good. I watch a lot of movies and TV, but I can't name anything specific that I thought was really good other than that lately. I've been watching Better Call Saul, but that's just because I watched most of it, and it's definitely slowed down. It's definitely gotten more boring. I have not seen Identity. Can you send me that and the year? No, that doesn't matter, but if you send me the year it's from, then I can just find it. Or at least I don't think I have. Awesome, thank you. Oh my goodness, so the new Harry Potter movie is coming out. Are you guys excited for that? I have not been excited for a new Harry Potter movie since like the old ones came out, to be honest. I enjoyed most of Fantastic Beasts, but not that much. The only person I give a shit about is Newt. And the Baker guy, and the Baker guy. Oh, awesome.